83 divided by 2. 80 is not less than 2, therefore with 8. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. Excessive. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. Okay. 8 minus 8 is 0. 3. Eliminate 0. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. Excessive. Multiplied by 1 is 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 and here with point. 2 multiplied by 6 is 12. Excessive. Multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 minus 10 is 0. 0. Therefore finish. Therefore 83 divided by 2 is 41.5. Okay.